has eclipsed 40 goals already twice in his young career and 30 goals three times. So you know that the Senators were hoping for big things from him. Jake Sanderson's shot is blocked. We got an injured duck as Benoit is slow to get up. And he was entangled with Stützle, I believe, in the corner, and maybe it's a little retaliation here that's going to give Anaheim a power play.
Well, Benoit puts the hit on Stützle, and then as the play kind of goes behind, watch what Stützle does. Right there. Boy, that's a, ooh, that's almost a, like a butt end right in the mouth.
That's exactly what that is.
2 minutes for roughing. This could be a lot more. I mean, that's the butt end of the stick into the face of Simon Benoit. That should be more than a two-minute minor. That's a dangerous play.
That is a butt end. That's all there is to it. And Anaheim goes to the power play. Just a minute nine into it. Benoit trying to shake it off on the bench, and Anaheim with the extra man as the faceoff controlled and sent the length of the ice by Jake Sanderson.